today I'm going to show you a crap ton of pickups that I got. And I also have 4 Templar Pops mystery boxes. They were $50 a piece, but if you bought a 2-pack, they were $95 each for 2 boxes. So I got 4 total boxes. The top hits were the Grand Admiral Thrawn. Grand Admiral Thrawn, shared sticker for 100, PPG at the time, 917, was $190. The Atom Bomb Chase for 115, that's the one I'm hoping for. The Atom Bomb Chase is metallic. He's beautiful. I really, really want him. And then the third top hit was the Hot Topic Leatherface Chase Pretty Woman Mask. That one was PPG $80 as of 917. So, let's go ahead and get into it, and let's see what I got here. So, let's start here. So, this is one of the pickups I got. I got a few more of the Tokidoki ones. So, I got Mozzarella, little cute little cow. I love Tokidoki. Okay. And then, getting everything all mixed up down here. So much stuff. Alright, and then the next one I got was the regular Sandy. Now, I pre-ordered, or thought I pre-ordered, the Summer Convention one, which she looks like this, but she's got different colors on her. It's like a pretty blue and a hot pink and some other colors. I'm hoping she comes in soon. I have to check on that, actually. And then I also got the Toy Tokyo Limited Edition Caramello, which is awesome because he looks like a sugar skull. Dia de los Muertos? Muertos? And he's a unicorno. Okay, and then I got Barbara Maitland with her funky face, and now I just need Adam and Lydia, and I'll be happy because I have my friend What to Do sent me Beetlejuice in Adam's clothing, so I have a Beetlejuice, so I just need Adam and Lydia. And then I picked up Mr. Gizmo with the 3D glasses. So other than the one Deuce sent me in the car, this is the only actual Gizmo that I have. So I have Gizmo as a gremlin over there. Love me my gremlins. Alright, and then I picked up Bo-Katan. Because Bo-Katan is awesome. What I really want are the Clone Wars pops, so I'll never get those. Captain Rex is just outrageously expensive. At least for me. There. And I also picked up Mandalorian Helmetless with Grogu. Which, funny story, I pre-ordered him from, I want to say FYE, maybe? Can't remember now for sure. But anyway, they canceled it. So I went on to Funko Shop and just picked them up there. And then, 2 more pickups. The story behind these is that I've spent the better part, actually a little over a year, ever since I first started collecting, I've been looking for these pops for a decent price. Now, not only are they pretty rare, pretty hard to find, but people wanted so much money for them, and they weren't worth that on the app, you know, on the Funko app or on Hobby DB. they just weren't worth what these people were asking. Now, I understand that because they are pretty more rare to find, that that's why people were asking more for them, but I finally was able to get a hold of them. There was a lady selling them on eBay, and she actually sold the set to me for $40, which was amazing. And there was a little problem with shipping. For some reason, the eBay label printed out $4.99 less postage. So I had to obviously put an envelope outside for the mailman to get the postage so I could get these. So they were about 4 or 5 days. I want to say they were about 4 days late. But the lady reached out to me and she apologized. She's the nicest person on the planet. And we got to talking, come to find out, she's a few years older than I am. We are into the same stuff. And it was just, you know, I kind of made a friend. Found out that she lives in Texas as well, a couple hours away. So I thought that was pretty cool. But anyway, I'm super, super happy to finally have these to my collection. Pizzazz, Gabor, and Gem from Gem and the Holograms. Now, these were the only two that they made. I wish that they had made the rest of the girls, and Eric, and, wow, I just had a brain fart, I can't remember Jem's boyfriend's name, voiced by, what's his name, Johnson, that did Miami Vice. But anyway, I am super, super, super happy to add these to my collection, super happy. And the boxes are in excellent condition. She took really good care of them. She is a collector as well. But yeah, I'm just super psyched about those. All right, let's get into these twiggle-twiggle boxes. Yeah. Okay. So not exactly heavy, they're just kind of awkward. Okay guys, so I reached over to get my knife and I accidentally stopped the video. So, we're back. I know it was like a split second for you. It was like, I don't know, 4 or 5 minutes for me because I had to save the first part so I could start video on the second part. Anyway, so we have one of the two packs. Templar Pops mystery boxes. So let's separate these guys and get into one and see what we've got. I'm excited. I really, really hope we get the Adam Bomb. Style. Let you guys see first. I'm not sure how to. The plastic is on. $50 a piece, but I saved $5 because I bought them in two packs. So what is that? Half of 95. $47.50. Okay, so say I paid $47.50 per box. Well, shipping was included, so let's just see what this guy's or this set is worth here. $35. Guaranteed value was $40, I believe. Now, bearing in mind, these probably went down some since they were packaged, so that's about right. $40 guaranteed value. It's not too bad, but I'm not a wrestling fan, so this will probably go in a mystery box unless somebody reaches out and says, hey, I want that, and we'll work something out on that guy. All right, box two. Let's see what we got. This one's a little heavier. Staying in my collection. Boba Fett bait exclusive. Alright, he's cool. What are this PVP on you, buddy? $31. Okay. Not bad. That one's staying here. Number two is... Office Space Sticky Note Man. Not that I have any issue with Office Space. It was a funny freaking movie. Just not interested in the pops, so. Let's see what you be worth. That's all. Gimme. Yeah, it ain't gonna be like that. Hold on. I don't mean blue. So 25 and 31 is 56, right? $95 two set of two boxes. We're at $87. And we got one more two pack to go. Anything against Templar at all. Just personal preference. I'm not a Stitch fan. 28. Okay. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I'm going to turn him around though, because I don't... Alright, next one. 1, 2, 3. Tiffany Chase. Bride of Chucky. No, I won't keep it. And if Sierra doesn't have any interest in it, which she may not because she refuses to watch Child's Play knowing that it's about a doll that comes to life, which I don't know that I can really blame her on that. Alright, let's see what Tiffany is going. So out of three boxes, we're at $143, $95 and $95. We paid $190 total. All right, let's see what's in the last one. It's heavier, so maybe there'll be something good in here. I really like that Boba Fett, though. I'm really glad that I got that. I'm excited for him. This one's kind of bowed up a little bit, too. Box in the box. I don't want to get too excited because we had another box in the box, but this box in the box is smaller than the other. Right. One more layer. It's like Christmas. You know, people play tricks on you at Christmas and put like a, they'll take like a ring box and they'll put it inside of a box and they'll put it in a bigger box and then they'll put it in a bigger box and they'll put it in a bigger box. And then they'll wrap it in duct tape so it's being left open. My stuff. Boxes I bought from Templar, and I did pull the Hulk last time. So let's see. It's the hardest step. Please do the Adam Chase. Please do the Adam Chase. And I have no idea what side's front or back, so I will show you first. I'll just turn it around, around and around. There's bubble wrap on it. So that means, so that brings us to $233. I paid $190, so about a $43 profit difference. That's pretty cool. Leatherface Chase. $90. Wow, you guys. Stack is scratched on the back of that. Luckily it's not the pop. But I do know somebody who's going to be very, very interested in this. And when I told him that I was getting these boxes and what was in them, he said, if you get that, we'll do trades. I said, okay, we can do that. So that's cool. I'm shocked actually that I actually did pull another top hit. I really want that Adam one. Bad. Alright guys, that's it for this video. If you liked what you saw, please leave a thumbs up. Leave a comment down in the description. Leave a comment for me to let me know what you saw out of the box. And we do have Patreon. I will leave that link down in the description below if you are feeling froggy and want to help support the channel. And I will also leave Templar's website down below as well as their Instagram. And I think that's it for today, so I will see you guys on the next one.